Festival of Colors is really exciting to play with and is super fun, but the aftermath can be a little daunting because the permanent colors which are used in Holi can cause immense amount of damage onto your skin. They can cause acne, pimples, a lot of irritation, and can also leave your hair soft, brittle, and very, very damaged. So today I'm going to share with you simple hacks that are going to not only protect your hair and skin, but also will repair your hair and skin from the damage that has been done during Holi. So let's begin.
The most essential thing that you need to take care about before setting your foot out is to prep your skin. The vitamin C, E and hyaluronic face serum by the Ayurveda company comes with a dropper. So just take 2 to 3 drops of it and apply it all over your face and neck. Now this one has avocado, green tea and licorice in it, which heals and hydrates the skin, and the texture is so absorbable and it just gets inside very deeply. Now ladies, going out to play Holi without having the hair oiled is just not an option, because the Holi colors can actually cause great damage to your hair. That's why it's very essential to apply oil, and I'm applying the Methi, Bringraj and Amla hair oil by the Ayurveda company. Just massage the product really well on the scalp and on the lens thoroughly. It's going to make the hair roots more stronger and it will build more strength in the hair follicles. Plus the hair colors that will come onto your hair will just slip through the oil that's there on your hair lens. Now don't forget your ears, because that's a very integral part of your body, and Holi colors can settle really harshly and stubbornly around your ear and stain them. So to avoid that, just take a good amount of petroleum jelly and apply it all around your ear. Dressing up rightly is very essential. So opt for a lighter, breathable clothes that covers most of your skin, leaving lesser exposed skin to avoid the direct contact of chemical colors, and that's just going to protect your skin altogether. Now, as soon as you are home, now the first thing that you should do is wash your face with water and a mild cleanser. I'm using the vitamin C, E and hyaluronic facial wash by the Ayurveda company. It's got a built-in silicone brush to effectively remove the dead skin cells. It lifts all the dirt, impurities, the holy colors. Now just rub each and every corner of your face thoroughly and make sure that everything goes off your skin, like all the color stains. It's got the goodness of natural vitamins and minerals, which is very essential for your skin, and it protects the skin from further damage and also repairs the broken cells. A very popular hair care tip post Holi is to use a hair mask, and I'm using the Methi, Bringraj and Amla hair mask by the Ayurveda company. Why I love this hair oil is because Bringraj is renowned for its anti-dandruff capacities, helping to remove damaged hair and dandruff from the hair roots. This helps in removing all the dirt particles, the itchiness from hair roots, and the mask has got like extremely organic ingredients that will just rejuvenate the hair vitality by repairing undernourished hair and will make them more stronger. So take a few dollops depending on your hair length and keep it on for 30 minutes and get smooth and nourished hair. Now once that's done, you need a proper wash with a gentle and natural shampoo like the Bringraj and Amla hair cleanser by the Ayurveda company. Massage the shampoo into your scalp, onto your lens, and make sure all the color washes off and doesn't stay. So try these tips and have a worry-free Holi. By the way guys, all these products from the Ayurveda company are Ayurvedic, paraben-free, SLS-free and 100% vegan. They are GMP certified. So try them out, because I highly recommend them. And I have a coupon code for you all that will be mentioned in the information box below. So try it out and get some amazing discounts on the entire range from the Ayurveda company.
Now I'm sure with these simple beauty hacks taken care of, you won't have to worry a bit about playing Holi and with colors. So just go out, play a very safe and happy Holi. I will see you in the next video. Bye.